Some of you asked how I make my time lapses. Let me take you step by step through the process. First, you need a mod progress renderer. Once installed, this is the menu for it. Let me show you my settings. For obvious reasons, you have to enable it. Render feedback should be none, or else you'll get spammed with notifications. For the render settings, this is what I use. You can hover over them and see what they each do. Maybe you would like different settings than me. Smooth render area on change. If you change the screenshot area, this ensures you have a smooth transition between the two zones by taking screenshots in between the areas. For this next setting, you can choose how often you want screenshots taken, from once every 15 days to once every hour. Use every hour for a smooth time lapse. Next, if you select it to screenshot at an interval of once a day or a couple of days, you can choose at which hour to screenshot. Useful if you want an only night or an only day time lapse. If you have chosen to screenshot a couple of times a day, make sure you have it set to 00 hour, or else the first screenshot will be delayed by that much time. Next, you choose the export format, that's your choice, PNG is what I use. Pixel per cell means the image quality. The more pixels, the better the image looks, but it will take up more space. For 32 pixels on a medium map, each picture is around 50 megabytes, so make sure you have a lot of space on your PC. Rescale to fixed heights means that the image will always be the height in pixels you choose. For example, if you want to make a full HD time-lapse, you set it to 180p or 2160p for a 4K time-lapse. Export path, where you want the image to be put. If you check create subdirectories for each world, the mod will create a folder with the seed name. Be careful if you play another colony on the same seed, because the screenshot will be put in the same folder. If you don't check it, all of them will be put in the export folder. And lastly, you can choose a pattern for naming the images, depending on what you prefer. I prefer to just name them consecutively. To choose the area for a screenshot, go to Architect, Orders, and using rendering corner markers, place two spots opposite of each other. This will create a rectangle, and this is your screenshot area. You could place more than two markers, but it will ruin everything. Don't do it, only two. When you place them, it will give you a message letting you know if it will work. If you are curious what happens when you make a line using them, here it is. That would be a great time lapse. To remove the markers, use the remove corner markers tool. If you don't put any markers, it will screenshot the whole map. How to make your time lapse? Open your editing software and set the project to 24 frames per second. All the options will vary from each editing software where they are. 24 frames per second is the standard for time lapses. 25 and 30 also work, but I prefer 24 for RimWorld. Make sure you have your imported images set to 1 frames each. Then import your images, drag them on the timeline, and then hope your PC doesn't explode because it devours your PC resources. Then export it, making sure you have the correct settings for YouTube or what you want to do with it. And that's it. It isn't that hard after you do it once. If you make a time lapse, please share it on my Discord. I would love to see it. Link in the description. Also, any other guides you want from me? Let me know in the comments down below. Bye bye.